Hello everyone and welcome. We are here at the Valdez Airport in Alaska. Yes, it is snowing. And we're going to go ahead and get out of here from runway 24. We're going to do the Jamal 3 departure. Then we're going to loop back around and land back on runway 24. But let's go ahead and take a look around here because it looks pretty awesome with these mountains. Hopefully you guys are having a good day. I haven't been really playing games at the moment, but I wanted to come back on these and do some videos for y'all. But let's go ahead and get inside the aircraft and let's get started here. I'm gonna go ahead and get our master and battery. Of course it's cold, so we're gonna definitely get our cabin heat and our baton heat on. Alrighty. Make sure this guy knows we're gonna be turning on our engines. Get a clear prop. Alright, buddy. Visibility, won't be able to say. We're not gonna fly too high up. But we should maybe. I think we can clear to 6,000. But we will go higher if needed. But let's go and get our taxi lights on. Nav is on. And let's go ahead and get our taxi. We'll set off. How's everybody doing today? Let's get our brakes off. And let's go ahead and all right, sir. Oh, might be a little windy actually. Huh. Oh yeah, it's windy, all right. I don't know. So I'm not doing the head tracker because sometimes it's annoying looking around. Because I have two monitors and sometimes I look at the information that I have on my second monitor. And it's actually a little bit annoying, so. Look at that from afar, that looks awesome. I'm hoping we can take off on a straight line because I'm feeling it now that it's pushing us to the left side. So this might be a little rough getting off. And as we can see from the wind cone. Actually, that might be... Yeah, it's going towards like the south. Jeez Louise. Yeah, it's rough, guys. All right. Man, look how... Look at that view from the mountain. Holy smokes. All right, let's go ahead and make sure we get our... Everything should be good, actually, guys. We're not going to do any run-ups, you know? We trust this aircraft. No, never do that. But, let's get our strobes. All right, guys, let's get ready. Right now, I don't think we need flaps, to be honest with you. So let's go ahead. Make sure we are good. I kind of want to do the flights like I used to do it. Kind of go over like some of the procedures in the aircraft, like go through the checklist and stuff like that, but. I don't want to... Whoa! I didn't even notice I was going over the line there. I don't want to make the video too long with that stuff. But I know for some, it's very good. More informative. Oh, yeah, look at that. Well, hopefully, our visibility is not too crazy. But, amazing. All right, let's go ahead and start taking off here. All right, let's go ahead and release the brakes, full throttle, and we're ready to twist it to the side. Come on, let's keep it. Let's keep it steady. That snow is like messing me up. All right, well, we'll lift off, rotate. At least on our in our screen there, we can actually see where the mountains are at. But this is amazing. So there is a minimum for takeoffs. I think it was like 400 and something feet per nautical mile. I think it was 460 in this airport. Yeah. Probably should have did this on a clear day, but why why not do it like this, you know? Something I like about flight sim, like always, it's just always exceptional, and they've been coming out with a lot of updates as well to update everything. And some extra aircrafts, which I think I find amazing. I don't think there's one thing I can complain about as of yet. I mean, there are some things. But I feel like over time everything is just gonna get dealt with. And not much we can say, just enjoy the experience. Thinking that the wind is, we're going against the wind. You know what I forgot to check, guys? If we put on the let's put the cabin heat just to warm us up in here. Always amazing. Oh, you never get tired of these views. Amazing. not liking that there's a white dot on the center of the screen when I move, but hopefully there's another. I try to check to see if there's any ways to take that off, but no avail, there is none. People say it's when you use the controller to move around. Amazing. So I don't think we're gonna do that whole loop, because we're probably gonna follow back the river where we came from. Just never ceases to amaze. Around here though. Alright, so we're gonna loop around. Start heading back to the airport. don't think a lot of people like to fly on the outside like that because it's just unrealistic, but it's always good to see the outside, the scenery. I do like having the face track because you don't have to move, you know, you can just move your head instead of using the joystick or whatever, but visibility is not too bad, where we couldn't, you know, we didn't have any issues like that, so that's good. Start descending once again. So there are places beneath us. Let's see what they are as of yet. do have sight of the runway, which is a good sign. We'll take that loop, land on runway 24. We'll call it a day. I want to fly somewhere else as well. I don't want to get into different aircrafts, but I just kind of want to learn them first. I was thinking of doing like a whole setup for both racing and flying, but it just takes too much time. But I definitely want to do that. One of these days, I definitely want to just start getting stuff one by one. Just have it ready, you know? So I think that would be really, really fun. Right, there goes the airport once again. I think we are good. We are. We should be good for landing because this doesn't have a control tower. Well, this airport doesn't have a control tower. Let's go ahead and get our landing lights on. We don't need it yet. It's turbulent. All right, we are clear for landing. Good. Don't have to worry about our gears. So we're getting close. So we're dropping a bit more.
500.
Or 500. We're coming in for that landing now. Crazy shaky here, alright? I'm kind of low to be honest with you. Alright, slow it down. Beautiful. I think that was pretty butter. And that wind is no joke, guys. Alright. pushing me. Oh, no, no, no. Where are we going, dude? Slow it down, brother. All right, so what we'll do here, we're, you know, act like this is a ramp here because this wind is actually really pushing me. Guys, we did it. We took a loop. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. Like I said, we'll do more and try to get more checklists done and stuff like that, and hopefully get more in depth after a while. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, subscribe to the channel, like the video, guys, share it, and definitely see you in the next one. Peace.